sanitate, aid you want my brother in cuffs. And I just came home, this ain't nothing to us. Like the court don't know how a sufferer does. This is poor homegrown, but mum's love was enough. So I wanna give her more than she's given to
I've
us.
I've been living this pain, no peace, no daydreams to save me. Get high cause I want to survive. Wish I could turn back the hands of time. Living this pain with no peace, no daydreams to save me. Get high cause I want to survive. Wish I could turn back the hands of time. I don't want to feel this, I don't want to see this, I don't wanna no more. I don't want to be this, I don't wanna feed this, I don't need to fight this war. Cause I'm trying to be somebody, there's nothing I fear that can cloud it. I'm trying to be somebody, need to get on up, need to get on up. I've been living this daily, no peace, no daydreams to save me. Get high cause I want to survive. I could talk about the hands of time. Living this daily with no peace, no daydreams to save me. Get high cause I want to survive. Wish I could talk about the hands of time.
Yo, welcome back my people. The eagle's landed. This is Did You Motherfucking Close. Building ready to give you that last clock work. That was Kid Cook, Turn Back Time. Well, Turn Back, you get me? Featuring Maverick Saber. Classic oh. Shit, you get me? Some real classic shit right there, you get me, my G. What are you saying though? Been good?
I'm good, bro.
Mm-hmm. You wanna introduce yourself, my dog?
It's your boy have every corner. I can give you a source for all your session. Chad is Whispers Dark, that's a new rap. I don't rap that dog, I'm a YouTuber. Like the ocean of current, I'm waving, baby.
What?
Let me land.
He said the whole pack's landed. You get me? It's Miro Jeffy. I am the Gallon Molasses. I am not the Gallon Crosses. And you know what time it is, man. We're back here for that real work. You get me? What can I say? What can I say? Welcome back, my people. Just been here, mate. Doing a lot. How you been, Diesel?
Right, bro. Just out here. Same old, same old.
The old same old same.
Oh, you know what I've been eating, bro? What? No, it has the yeah. Mm-hmm. You got that cinnamon cake section.
Yeah.
Hell different with it.
In Asda.
Yeah.
Cinnamon cake
section. It's like a cinnamon roll, like cinnamon rolls.
Yeah.
It's like that, but a little shop thing there.
No, I ain't seen it. I don't think I've been there in a while, actually. I'm not going to lie to you, but... What? We'll say it then, man.
I'm back to you, man. I got a yard. You know, it's in the car from yesterday.
Tings is gone and... Big things are gone.
Oh, those things there with the pecans on top. Oh, my lord.
Let me say it's got the pecan. Pecan. I ain't had a pecan nut in there. Wow, actually. It just reminds me. Still, I'm going to have to send for it.
It's higher up and do this video, cuz. What's pecan? Pecan cinnamon rolls.
He's a savage nigga.
Yeah, it's got hungry all of a sudden.
I hear you still mashed up the whole sector. Yo, man, just talked about food. Man, just want to eat. We just want to eat. Man, out here on the jug, my lord. Man's outside. You're good.
It may have been up to much, to be fair.
No?
No.
Including.
Yeah.
I'm gonna lie, man's been doing dear little ones and twos, you know. Man went up to Crunch not too long ago. You get me? I was up, so yeah, things them eats is on some savage shit that day.
Can't imagine.
You get me, but man touched down a couple places. Man was doing the northern run, as I do.
Yeah, that.
So yeah, man's been touching anyway. Just got a little speeding ticket I got to deal with.
Good.
Dude, man, regulating the motorway too hard, you know.
Speeding is for losers. Unless you're using Bolt.
These men not trying to reward me for my little movement that man made. Man done it in legendary time. People them fucking with my emotions. You get me?
Anything of the old
what?
News?
The old news, yeah. The old news.
The old news section.
What's been going on?
Off the top of your head.
Off the old top of my head. It's not been maybe much going on since the last time I told you about some shit. But there's always something going on. It's kind of weird, isn't it? Where have I been? I've been up and down, you get me? So, what I can tell you about is what I do. Man, so you'll be a man dead right now.
Yeah, I don't see that cops in that man. That's a good depression, dude.
Yeah, I hear you still. You said you want to keep it happy.
Not happy, but it can be depressing. It's not death.
Yeah.
To be fair.
It's crazy, man.
I'm going to talk about the fuck his weather, bro.
What, the rain?
Yeah.
Because when it rains, it pours. Keep pushing the D.O.D.O.
It's been a bit upsetting. To be fair.
Come on. It's crazy in the dunya. No, that's, I think everything's been overshadowed, bro. There's a lot going on, but... Nothing flagrant out here, you get me? Nothing worth my time, basically. You get me?
Fair enough. So, this week, there is no media news!
Basically, because we talked about everything else, and we're just going to get...
Oh, wait! What? They fucking fired 1 PM, one of the Prime Minister people, because he's supposed to be in the next... Let me get me out of here. I can't remember what his name is. I saw it today in the newspaper.
Hey, this is you.
Dickhead!
Yeah, what are you saying? Hey, man was listening, but I wasn't listening.
Well, one of them people, one of them people in the House of Parliament, man.
Oh, what, they fired him? Yeah, this Parliament.
Because he was carrying on these uncertainties.
Nah, I'm not going to lie here. See, this Parliament thing, they're taking man for some jokers. Normally, man would have had a referendum time ago and kicked out this government and sent for the next government. Somehow, these men are playing hopscotch with their individual members. Everyone, you be president. Hey, no, you have a go. What the fuck? Kick them motherfuckers out. Let's go Labour, strip back the thing and work from scratch again. Because the thing's popped down right now.
Because
everything costs too much. Someone needs to go and have a meeting with somebody else. And this foreign structure needs to get lasket and plastics again, you get me? You man just like to argue too much and need to allow me, you get me? Be a little idiot arguments, little bumble holes, you know what I'm trying to say?
But, fuck the government.
Yeah, trust me, literally.
They're doing what this song is called and that is jugging. It's Rimsy jugging.
Man said they're what they're supposed to be doing.
Official music video. I'm assuming this is on Rimsy's page.
Hopefully.
We'll find out at the end to let you know. I'll update you.
It's Digi motherfucking Club. Let's go.
Used to be staircases and alleyways. Now it's big faces and one-aways. Now she want cup, she want swallow me. Range Rover tint like limousine. Jogging. Now it's big faces and one away. Now she want cup, she want swallow me. Range Rover tint like limousine. Jogging. Them boy want walk on my man joking. Them boy want talk when man not looking. No problem, give me the money.
Yo. Remember when I missed those calls? I had no white left. 6 years I sat in that cell where all that time went. Shit I could digest. Came.
Man said, yo, where did all that time went? 6 years.
Boy, I want walk on my man joking. The boy, I want talk when man not looking. No problem, give me the money.
Yo. Remember when I missed those calls? I had no white left. 6 years I sat in that cell where all that time went. Shit I could digest. Came up trapping, never tried F. Now it's Land Rover sidesteps. Shot residents, had to burn my clothes, it was evidence.
My man said a straight trap, man never tried F. It's straight to the jug, you get me?
So where all that time went, shit I could digest. Came up trapping, never tried F. Now it's Land Rover sidesteps. Shot residents, had to burn my clothes, it was evidence. Got a rated thing like the Americans.
Trust.
You know me, I stick with a metal, I'm like a magnet. Step with a rare and another one, DJ Khaled. I can tell you about the wing, how the...
Man said, you know, I step with the metal.
You see the behind like the scenes magnet. Thing, this gigs in the bad talking. Yeah. I'm about to man do the dry sauce on this one. I'm about to take up a pen.
I really say, because Rimsy came hard, didn't it? He said to give him something special for them. Nah, come on.
Close, it was evidence.
Man said, you have to respect my ting like the Americans. Slap it, yo.
Now it's Land Rover side steps. Shot residence. Had to burn my clothes, it was evidence. Got a rated thing like the Americans. You know me, I stick with a metal, I'm like a magnet. Step with a rare and another one, DJ Khaled. I can tell you about the wing, how the petrol bar sting. Well, I don't know, but they act so hard and then they sing. My whip, I lost it all in a pot. It was techie, pissed I couldn't get a white girl back. Chloe Ferry, if my life was a...
Rimsey's giving it to them, you know. He's not ramping with them.
Burn my clothes, it was evidence. Got a rated thing like the Americans. You know me, I stick with a metal, I'm like a magnet. Step with a rare and another one, DJ Khaled. I can tell you about the wing, how the petrol bars sting. Well, I don't know, but they act so hard and then they sing. My whip, I lost it all in a pot. It was techie, pissed I couldn't get a white girl back. Chloe Berry, if my life was a film, it'd be a horror. CPS trying to get me longer. But what don't kill me, only make me stronger. I'm a G till they bury me, no stress in G. Gym with my rollie on, this life's temporary.
Free. Used to be staircases and alleyways. Now it's big faces and one away. Now she want cup, she want swallow me. When you drove a tin line, let me see.
Hey, Giggs is just standing there, billing it. Yeah, you man, go on with the ting. Let me just quickly build this for my versatile engine now. I just see clock.
She won't come, she won't swallow me. Bring you over the line, little seas. Joking, joking, joking. Them boy won't walk, all my man joking. Them boy won't talk, hey. When my not looking, no problem. Give me the money, yeah, yeah.
Some girls sound horrible, some say adorable. Trap house girls and the cells are phenomenal. Love.
Giggs come on the calm, calm thing. The super calm. Man, even heard this verse for time. Some girls say I'm horrible. Man's calm with it. No, I'm not even. Wait, you think you're styling me rims? Watch this one. Some girls say I'm horrible. Okay. You know? Some say I'm adorable. You're a bumba.
Some girls say I'm horrible. Some say adorable. Trap house girls and the cells are phenomenal. Laugh at these nerds because their words are just comical. Aye. Like animals like Narnia and it's a chronicle. They're wasted. Quick poke in the basin. Straight back to the basics. Step back couple paces. Cause, man, them straps are persuasive.
Man said step back because them straps are persuasive.
It's just comical. We're animals like Narnia and it's a chronicle. They're wasted. Quick poke in the basin. Straight back to the basics. Step back couple paces. Cause man, them straps are persuasive. 365 in, man's creeping through these streets, hear the siren. Rocks getting paper, neat with the filing. Time's always money, so I'm sweet with the timing. And this time, stack climbing. Big money pit, so just climbing. She's just whining. Don't wanna hear it, it's just tiring. Kick doors of her enemy, floored it. Scored with a penalty, morphine.
Man said, yo, I saw and get.
She's just whining, don't wanna hear it, it's just tiring. Kick doors of her enemy, floored it, scored with a penalty, Morpheus. Bored of your energy, sexy. I want more of the chemistry. Spacious, just dumb on space. Even winter, I had summer flake. I got two straps, let's double dig. It's showtime, but it got run off stage.
Used to be staircases and alleyways. Now it's big faces and went away. Now she want cup, she want swallow me. Range over tint line in the sea. Joking, joking, joking. Then why I want walk, all my man joking. Then why I want talk when man not looking. No problem, give me the money, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Are you mad? I don't know how mad that tune is.
Mad tune.
I know, come on.
That's cold.
Nah, that's cold. Hey, Rims, you've been touching him.
Joking.
This project is the mad thing right now, bro. He's looking like he's locking off the game. He's showing man how to build your projects. Don't worry about the game. If you build it, it always works. You get me? Make sure you got to feed your fan base. That's what you got to worry about right now. You get
true.
Me? And he's patting him right now. I'm feeling it, you get me?
It's true, it's true.
Ramsey blood from Upper Clapton Jeans away is right now. It's a big space, you get me? Damn it. I like that video though. I like the feature as well. The feature was sick still. It was a good feature. It made sense. Two Wushmen together, you get me? You say them man they both sides, you get me? I was a mad link up hella in the building.
It's cold.
But nah, I was rating it still. Gigs, Rimsy, Tiggs was a nice, sweet, just, you know, something to seal it up.
Yeah.
It made it make sense, because I know these men, between these two men, the chorus is too hard if these men do the chorus. It's going to be some wicked man chorus, you get me? Man said, Tiggs, yo, just give us something, please, come. Oh, we're going to do the two Wushmen together, you get me? The man is going to give you the maniac. You know, some savagery hook, you get me? But no, I was liking that still. The blend was right and man can play that regularly, you get me?
Yeah, so makes sense.
I'm with that one still. Rimsy, Jugging featuring Gigs. Obviously, you know that's on Rimsy's thing, you get me? You're not letting no one have the food, you get me? Let me hold the food. But yeah, did you clock? We're trying to hold some food too. So you need to run up numbers right here, right, Rastart. Now, you can see all the socials right in front of you. DigiClock Media's right there, centre stage, ready to perform like our Ross, you know what I'm saying? Hey, yo, come on.
Excuse me. If you are a business, brand or service and would like some promotion on our show here at DigiClock, it's quite simple. Send us an email to digiclock@gmail.com. That is digiclock@gmail.com. Yeah. Let us know who you are, what you represent. Take it from there.
Mm-hmm.
If you're an artist or a visual content creator, yes, an artist or a visual content creator, you can also get some promotion. Send us your MP3s or your MP4s or the links to where your MP3s or your MP4s are to digiclocksubmissions@gmail.com.
Come on.
That's digiclocksubmissions@gmail.com for your chance to get promoted on our show.
Alright. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, hit that red button. It will turn grey. You're fully in there. Next thing you know, you hear a bell. It rings, ling, ling, ling. You get me? I ain't talking about ling, ling, but you know what I'm saying. The bell rings, you get notified every time we drop a video. Every time we drop, you get the drop too, you get me? So we're outside with that. Make sure you run up some numbers up in the comments and run up your mic and them things there. This is a YouTube video. You can run up your mouth down there in the comment section. You can hit a like or a dislike. Hit us with the analytics. We're just working, man. We're just trying to work. You get me? You saying, my guy?
We come to the part of the show where we like to big up a subscriber and shout out a comment that they have left. It's all about the subscribers. Without you, we wouldn't be here. So big up you.
You.
So this week's subscriber and comment is...
Who is it? It is D.A.D. React to Beatrix Me Endicon. She's one of the biggest superstars in Albanian.
Right now.
So yo, I'll check that out. It's more like a request shout out.
Mm-hmm. Shout out on the request line. Thank you. Say nothing, we might have to go and research and see what's going on with Nessa.
Definitely.
Come on. But you know what it is, after all the research is done.
It's time to say goodbye.
Come on. So I'm Miro Jeffy.
I am Harry Connor.
This has been what?
Did you cook?
Come on.
And we are. Party liberty.